The agency also saying goodbye to a beloved member of the force. CMPD announcing that retired K-9 officer Baca has died. He served the department from 2012 to 2018, and the agency says he played a major role in narcotics cases.